Hey guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley, and it is... Oh look, I still have health and energy meters going. That's weird. It is the first day of fall. And I'm going to go ahead and put that in there. That's collectible, I believe, because it got it in the mine. And that one too. Awesome. Let's go ahead and check our weather for tomorrow. Today's going to be sunny. It's going to be cloudy with gusts of winds throughout the day tomorrow. The spirits are very happy today. That's a good thing, I guess. Welcome to living off the land. We're back again. Let's talk sunflowers. When you harvest them, you'll not only get a nice flower, but you'll likely get some seeds as well. You can replant those seeds or sell them. I'm sold. Oh, wow. Can you plant sunflowers in the fall? Sounds like it. Oh, look at this crap. Alright, we need to get organized real quick. Welcome to fall. Hello, dear. I hope your farm is doing well. I'm sending you a little something from my kitchen. I hope it didn't crumble in the mail. Evelyn. Wow, what a sweetheart. That is amazing. She did not need to do that. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna get some stuff going here. And I'm sorry, my phone is beeping. Get two of those going anyway. Oh man, stop it. Stop beeping me. Here we go. Oh, hold on. Okay, and I'm back. Sorry about that. I got a bunch of messages all of a sudden. And let's see. I'm going to need more quartz, I think, too. So I'm going to kick some quartz. We're going to have to go... Not today, but we're going to have to go mining just for coal at this rate. Let's see what we got now. Those are for Clint. Okay, we need to go see Pierre today. I don't know too much about anything else, but that is a primary requirement of the day for sure. And I'm gonna see how much a frozen tear sells for. And I'm gonna get that honey. Gonna get that honey. Did we get any syrup? No syrup. Oh crap, where'd this tree go? Did I chop it down? I'm gonna be really sad if I accidentally chop that down. Okay. How's it going, Georgie? Okay, I really want to figure out a way to do this. Let's see. There we go. Is that it? Okay, that's in the middle there. And then that one, that one. That'll be one. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're safe. Okay, so this is going to be corn here. Give me that. Here we go. And let's get that one. So I've used two of them. Alright, here we go. Okay, so these will be corn. That'll be corn. I might tear those up. I don't know yet. So if we key off of these, then we'll go 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Right? Wrong way. Why did I do that? I don't even know. There we go. 3, 3, 3, 2, 3. And then let's see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that'll work. Okay, we gotta go see Mr. Pierre right away. And that's all my good sprinklers. I don't know if you noticed that. I did. you guys are doomed today. If I could game. Clay? That's alright. I need clay. I'm coming, Pierre. Stay. Keep your store open. Alright. Here we go. It's Farmer Gutmuncher. It sure is. Okay. Cranberries are the thing. Cranberries make money. I'm going to sell him some wild honey, because why not? Okay. So cranberries are the thing. Let's figure this out. Do we have red cabbage? I need red cabbage. All right. I don't see red cabbage. Okay, I need like seeds of corn. And I don't really know how many I need. So I'm just gonna buy 16. And that was probably a mistake. And I'm gonna buy ...18 pumpkins, and that was probably a terrible mistake. And I'm gonna buy 6 eggplants, 6 bok choy, who knows, right? Six of those. Let's see. Cranberry seeds. I'm gonna buy 24 cranberry seeds. Let's see. 8, 16, 24. And I don't care about grapes right now, do I? I don't think so. Fairy seeds, what are these? Plant and fall takes 12 days to produce a mysterious flower, assorted colors. I'll buy like 4 of those. I don't even know what amaranth is. I'll buy 6 of those. And I think that's it. And I really would like to buy a tree that, let's see. Cherries come in spring. When do apples come anyway? I don't even know. Apples bear in the fall, so it's, I don't need to worry about that. All right, dude. Hope you like it. You got all my money. See whose birthday I'm missing. Nobody's. Yay. I can't believe I missed the jellyfish. That is amazingly silly. Is there anything free up here? I need something free to make me feel better. Is there something there? Let's see. Alright, it's 2 p.m. We gotta get this stuff. We gotta get moving. We need to get at least some of this stuff planted today, especially the longer term stuff. Okay, do I have any fertilizer already made? Basic fertilizer, yes. Let's see, strawberry, sunflower seeds. I didn't know we could still plant sunflowers, so I'm gonna go ahead and plant any sunflower seeds that I've got. Oh, that's cool, that gives us 6. Quality fertilizer, oh, I have 5 of those, I'm gonna use those up. And I have more corn, oh my gosh, I didn't realize that. Alright, let's get rid of this stuff right now. And make room. Okay, step one. I need to make tons of fertilizer. I can't see how many I'm making. I'm gonna make it all. Just any amount that I can make is good, right? 82, alright. And I'm gonna tell you what, I mean, I kinda hate to do this. Can I tear these down? Yeah, I can. I kinda hate to do that, and I know that was a waste, but I just was bad. I just designed that poorly. I need to pay for that price there. Okay, let's see what we can do here then. And we need to get the cranberries going. The cranberries are the money crop of the fall. I do know that from other people's videos that I've watched. I know that they got nerfed a bit. Along with other stuff, but you know, it is what it is, right? And I know we don't need that corn there. Alright, sorry about that, guys. It had to be done. So what is this? Is this corn, probably? Yeah. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna plant that corn there. corn. And then I'm gonna make sure I get these cranberries going. If nothing else, these cranberries are gonna be going for tomorrow. Get that back. After I plant it. Can I get it back? Please? Nope. It's just dead. Dang it. Learned something important there. Okay. So these are going to be all the cranberries I got going, I guess. This is going to be corn. What else have I got going here? Yams. Eggplants. Okay, pumpkins. All right, there we go. And we need to try and get high quality pumpkins too, because I think I need those for the community center. Okay. So let's get some fertilizer going here. And let's see. We're going to say. There. And why did I only buy 6 of these? Should have bought 8. Okay, and then we're gonna say here. And we're getting it organized so when we get the good sprinklers, right? And I know this is going to be terrible, but, you know, why do I have this here? I don't know. Amaranth, whatever that is. And bok choy, whatever that is. Boop. This is terrible. I did a terrible job. I'm so embarrassed. Okay, and then this will be another row of stuff. And that will be good enough. And then whatever this is going to go here. Okay, and then I have all this corn, and I don't even know why. I got so excited, and I spent all that monies. Okay, so this will be a sprinkler, and this will be a sprinkler. I think that's seeds. And then I have fairy seeds. Let's see. Oh, sunflower seeds. Okay, so sprinkler. Sprinkler seeds. Not even using it right. What is wrong with me? Okay. I don't even know what I'm planning anymore. I don't even care. Does it even matter? Something's growing over there. Something's coming for me, I know it. It's 12:30. I've got to get this done. And now the saddest thing for me is I don't have the good sprinklers for here yet. So I got to get the gold. That's like my priority. And apparently you get gold like at level 80 in the mines. So I've got to get to level 80. Tomorrow I'm going to be dead. You see, I still have my health bar all day. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. And the priority wasn't even those guys, it was these guys. I might just pass out in the field. And not even care. And I can't do anything about it at this point. See if I can get any of these guys watered. Yep. So that just cost me money. But in the morning, well, tomorrow they'll be watered. So I made 75 today. Yay. Oh my gosh. I did a terrible job. I'm so embarrassed. Oh my gosh, and I didn't even get everything planted. Alright, go sprinklers, go. Go sprinklers, go. Alright, and unfortunately now I gotta water this stuff again. I just did this. Oh, look at all the leaves. That is really cool. I want sprinklers. Give me sprinklers. Come on, game. This is a lot more than I could have watered before, though. Oh, look, I even messed that up. Alright, let's hit it. Wrong way. And then these two were wasted up here. Right? Ugh. And then... apparently, I chopped down my tree. So what have you even got? That's an oak tree. When When's the last syrup I got? It's been a while. I don't know. I guess I'm not doing something right. Okay. I don't know. I'm not too happy about my performance yesterday, guys. I'm really sorry. I just have to say that I was just overcome with everything. It was so much. It was just so much all at once. Good Muncher, you're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious and someone was searching your pockets. I have no idea how much money they took. They ran away as soon as I approached. Be more careful. I'm sorry, Linus. You know. I'm doing my best. And that's all any of us can do. And, you know, I am gonna go ahead. Alright, let's do this. Here. George, what a good dog. Here, you want some of my water? It's just pond water, you know. It's exactly the same thing you drink out of the pond. Yeah, that tree's there. That was not. That's. What is that? That's not even doing anything. I thought it was growing before. Okay, so I need an acorn, I guess, for here. I guess I got it myself. I have to blame myself, I guess. I don't know. Because I'm not sure. Maybe it just died on its own. I'm terrible at farming. I mean, I just have to say, apparently. I thought I was okay at it, but look at what a great job I've been doing, right? Okay, I only have 4 iron. I could cook copper. And quartz, I guess. I'm gonna need that for something, I think. I think I'd rather cook the quartz. I think there's something I definitely need the quartz for, but I don't remember what it is. What else is in there? Frozen tear. I don't need to save that, do I? Solar essences. I wonder if the wizard would like those. Let's see. Amethyst. I could give that to Emily. Let's see. Evelyn sure was nice to me. I have a tulip. I think I'm going to give a tulip to Evelyn. And what have I got here? Hot pepper jelly. Pickled tomatoes. I think the pickled tomatoes are going to be selling. See, what else have I got here? Let's give George a hot pepper. I'm gonna sell. I was gonna give him the jelly for a minute, but I don't think so. We'll give George a hot pepper, see if he likes it, because he wanted one, so he must like them, right? On that basis, who knows? I don't know. And let's see. I'm housing the pooper. Ba-dum-bum-bum. I need an acorn. And I could make field snacks, but they're terrible. I'm gonna make two. I'm gonna make two blueberry jellies. There we go. Alright guys, well, I don't know what to do because I don't have any health. Now, I guess we could go get some levels in the mine after I... If we're doing that, let's not go to Evelyn then. We'll hold on to that for Evelyn. I think she would like that, and that for George. Let's plant this real fast before I forget. Alright, now I'll get that going. And I need a, oh man. Sell that. I'm never gonna make it because I just keep screwing around. I'm gonna get my health back, my energies back. Some of them, anyway. Is there anything free up here? Ooh, a hazelnut. I need that for the... for the community center. Goodness gracious. Good. Your mind is on one thing. Tell you what my mind's on. I just barely survived last night. Well... Hey, Abigail. Did you know that my dad loves fried calamari? He loves that stuff. Who's your dad? I don't even know. I think it's Pierre, isn't it? Trying to keep the art of fishing alive. Catch 3 sardines. I can't accept it. There we go. Sardines are in the blah, blah, blah. Okay. Sardines are, come in, come in. I'm going to grab some, let's see, bread or salad. I'm gonna grab some bread off you, dude. Thanks a lot. I'll catch you later. And actually, I guess I really should have gone to see Clint for those, gotten those geodes broken. But whatever. Alright, let's see if we can do 5 more in the mines here. And if I had more money, I would go ahead and order that coop, because I do want it. But I actually think I better figure out an actual spot there. Demetrius, we know a lot about nature thanks to science. But there's always a lot more to learn. That's true. I just saw worms, too. Okay, 65, still alive. Alright, let's see. We gotta find a ladder down. Job number 1, ladder down. Job number 2, iron. Job number 3, preferably gold and coal. There we go. 66. Hello, bat. Get flat, bat. Thermal boots that I don't need. Thank you. Get dead, bug. Bat, I mean. Get dead, slimy. All right, let me get this first. I think I'm getting more ore. Am Am I getting more? I think so. I don't even know what's... Oh my gosh. Coal galore. Good. Give me coal. Give me that coal. 67. We can hit 70, guys. I think we can do this. Is that regular quartz? I need fire quartz. Turn around. Give me coal, guys. Okay, iron and coal. I got one coal. Okay, I might need to eat a bread in a minute. I don't care. 69. Oh, cool. I can eat those. Oh, a ghast, huh? Come at me, ghasty. Don't teleport it, eh? I see what you did. Alrighty, let's see what we got here. One more level, guy, and then I'm going. Copper, I'll take. Wish it was gold, though. Ooh, extra iron. Gold. Give me more of that, please. Okay, what don't I need? You know, I don't need thermal boots. I've got those. Come here, bat. Level 70. And we just found the ladder. I mean, level 69 and we just found the ladder. Anything good up here? Yeah, well, I can't hit it, though. Ew, what's that? I don't need slime. What have I got? Lead rod. Blah, blah, blah. I don't need that. That's no good. I'll collect it, though. It goes in the collection. Ready? The super slingshot that I don't want either. Slingshots are just not good, man. I mean, I wish they were. I wish they were good. What do we think's down one level? I'm just curious. Is it too late to kill this guy? Remember, I have a quest for this. Or I did have. Yeah, let's not fight them today. That's cool. Okay, so level 71 is a dungeon. That's cool, dungeon level. Let's get on home. That is cool. I really love that. I like the fall. I don't like winter. I don't like summer. I like spring and fall, but I don't like spring as much as I should because of the, where I live, we get tornadoes and bad storms. Here in this lovely state of Missouri. I wish I wouldn't have chopped that down. And I'm sure I did it, so I can't really complain. Okay. Oh, my inventory's full. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got one gold. Wow. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Let's get that iron cooking. And we got some wood. The hazelnut, I know for sure, goes in here. I know for sure that goes to the community center, which is what that is. Okay, let's go ahead and get that in there. And I want to cook this. And I'm going to save those there. So is there anything else I can sell here that I don't care about that I'm selling? No. So far all I got out of that mining trip was aquamarine. Whatever. It was more than nothing, right? It was more than I went in with. Alright, guys. Why can't I go in? Good night, George. Love you. Alright, maybe we got a mining level, I don't know. Yeah, we got 500 bucks. I'll take that. Dun, 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 dun. No levels, but we got 500 bucks. I just want to check and see. I didn't get it in time, I guess. We weren't down to the right level. But we made it in a whole nother set of levels there. What are we at, 70? And, are we at 70 or 75? What level were we just at? I don't even remember. I'm just kind of a blur to me now. All I remember is skeletons everywhere. They were all over the place. Anyway, guys, I'm going to call that an episode. I hope you liked it. If you did, please click like below. Please subscribe for more, and Guts Gotta Go, and I will catch you later. Goodbye!